Unlike jobs with tight deadlines. Unlike jobs with fragile loads. I don't like any of those. Got one skill point though. How about we just leave it for now? It's blinking. I mean, what's... Oh. Okay, hold on. I think I know what's going on. Yeah, we got a repair. Alright, that's what was beeping. Just double check everything. Still 80%. That's 52%.
Gravity sickness while driving? Try Gravitine before starting your journey. Gravitine will keep you focused, alert, and feeling star side up. Ask your doctor if Gravitine is right for you.
Is that what this is?
Side effects may include nausea, exhaustion,
dizziness, headaches, heart palpitations, and space rush. Leave it in there for now.
Unwind and enjoy the ride with Gold Rock Radio.
Why is that one so low? Okay, I think we're good. Can you look at this? 56, 57. So that's Maglock power hatch, that's war power hatch. Okay. Oh. I'll turn on the front. Let me just go ahead and do the skills.
Hey, Lucky Jay. Nice job getting your fragile loans permit. Now that you're cleared to haul breakables, I got a job I think you can handle. Swing by New Liberty Terminal over in Atlas Prime if you're interested.
Okay. Atlas Prime. Yes, that way. Okay. How's my fuel looking? Yeah, we got plenty. Cash and carry. Hold on, before we go meet with Red Eddie. What do you think they have over there? Prime Auto Essentials. You might want to pick up some batteries.
Local laws before purchase.
This is Gold Rock Media, your number one source.
Yeah, I gotta back up into this. Good. Yeah, we're good now. All right, containers. So this is my truck. What is in here? Craft supplies? Grow packs, data cable, workwear carton. We could sell that. Hold on. I need more. How do we go back? God damn it. So do I have to unlatch and latch back on to do that? I need stuff. I meant I was only selling some stuff. Okay, so let me get. Jesus, that's a lot of money. All I got, 3,000. Jesus. Buy one of those, buy one of these, buy one of those. What's this? Red fuel cap. Okay. Can I put this in the box? No? Up there. Those are at 40. I need to change those. Those are still good. Hardly ever use those. That's still good. That's at 37. Oof. Yeah, we're running low on that one. We're gonna have to change it out at some point. Can I save my game? Let's save my game. Hitch me and let's get out of here. Alright, let's go meet Red Eddie. How am I looking at it on fuel? Good. Not even the half bar yet. We are boosting. How fast are we going?
Break for Jay. Break for Jay. Got a job nearby. Any chance you can lend a hand?
Okay, pick up glassware from over there. Alright, we're gonna try and do this as gentle as possible. Let me try and line up with the cargo gate before I get there.
Thank you.
gotta be like at 2. Triggery critical. We should be fine. Alright. Where are we going? Okay, Matic 6. Please don't get in my way, you jackass. It would have been nice if there was more, you know, music tracks. Not that I'm complaining about some of these are pretty nice. This is a pretty chill game. I like it. Looks like the leaf coming in through a debris field.
Thank you.
I hope I'm going the right way. Okay. No, I think I'm not. I think the gate is on the other side. Maybe? Yeah, it was the other side. Shit. Because the stop signs are on the other side. Mother trucker. That's what I get for cutting so much of this fucking area the way I did. Alright, we'll just make a wide U-turn. There's no streets to tell me which way I'm supposed to go anyways. Let's go. Gas is good.
Break for Lucky Jay. How's it looking there?
Not too bad.
I know driving careful can wear on you a little bit.
This is Sour Candy reaching for a grab bag. Anyone out there to chat?
There she is.
Pretend I didn't say anything.
Sour Candy is my sister.
We're twins.
And she's been avoiding me for like a week.
That's not true. We've just very conveniently been in different parts of the galaxy. It's a big place, Fred.
Yeah. Well, Mom's worried about you, you know.
Nothing to worry about. Me and the workshop are doing just fine.
Wait, how am I supposed to get over there? Like
anyway,
I said, there's no lights.
What are you two up to?
I'm just showing Lucky Jay the ropes.
Let me guess. He's got you towing a trailer full of teapots or tiny glass unicorns.
That counts as showing him the ropes.
Well, I was just bored waiting for a delivery. The shipment of fireworks I'm supposed to haul is late.
Fireworks? You're such a weirdo.
At least I have fun.
We're having plenty of fun, thank you very much.
Sure, sure. Slow, careful fun. Hundreds of tiny unicorns live in your hands. Anyway,
I'm jealous.
You do it. Sour candy, over and out.
Thank you. Goodbye.
Hang on, Ace. I gotta catch up with her. I'll catch up with you in Edgeburg, alright?
Right. Assuming I don't hit an asteroid out here somewhere in the middle of the godforsaken nowhere. Gotta say, this is actually pretty fun. Nice and enjoyable. With a little bit of stress here and there, because the controls are... Well, flying this thing in space is not easy. And of course, I'm on the opposite side. Pause. Or stopped, right? I need to double check on my oxygen levels. Ooh, it's 12. Okay, we need another. Get a power cell. That's alright. We'll put this down here. Over here. We'll put the used shit on this rack. How is the anti-gravity looking? 1st, I'm on the wrong side, so I gotta go around. Stupid me. gonna do another wide turn.
Yeah. Hey Ace, looks like you made it to Edgeburg.
I know,
not
finally.
One of my favorite sectors, but it's the journey and not the destination, right? Now, when you reach the drop zone, take it nice and slow. Don't want to break anything at the last hurdle.
True. We're 100% still. I've been doing so good so far. So where are we going? I gotta turn here, right? Oh shh, mother. Fuck you. God damn, fucker scared me. Shit. I'm sorry, I'm taking my sweet time. I don't feel like breaking shit. Where's the drop zone, dude? This is pissing me off. Excuse me, sir. Making a really bad turn here. I don't have a wave point, so it's kind of hard to tell where I'm supposed to go. I mean, okay, I think I see it. Yeah, okay. I wish I had a blinker, but I don't. Don't mind me, guys, coming through. Shut up. Oh, I was supposed to probably back it up, huh? Oh, never mind. Fully stopped, right? Fuck yeah! Pristine cargo, early delivery, careful driving, fragile load bonus. Let's go. Your boy's
good. Thanks for the favor. I owe you one. Maybe two, since these fragile jobs can be rough on the nerves. I can make it up to you, though.
Oh, shit. Take it easy, Eddie. Oh boy, that job. Stressful. But I'm happy I'm done with it. How are we looking on fuel? Excuse me, trucker. Coming through. Oh, shit. Don't you cut in front of me. I go this way too. This guy to jump. My turn. Go. Yeah, I love that. That's pretty cool. Oh, he's over there. I think this is a pretty good stopping point. So far, I love it. This game's pretty cool. It's got its chill moments and its stressful moments. It's like SnowRunners, but in space. If you guys want to see more, I'll probably have some Cowboy Bebop music in the background. But I'm just gonna go ahead and pull over to the side, save my game. gonna need to probably fill up on some gas. My O2 is still fine. It's crazy how these guys can move. They can just move so easily around. Like, that's crazy. Break right here. Let me look at my stuff real quick. Yeah, hull integrity is critical.
Hull integrity low? Systems in need of a service? Stay on top of maintenance by swinging by your nearest Auto Essentials Center. Remember, if you take care of your rig, it'll take care of you.
Relax with laid-back listening. Relax with Gold Rock Radio.
That's fuel. We did get some skill points, actually. Cargo clearance, higher cab loads granted at weight stations. Unlock new fragile loads. Unlock jobs with tight deadlines. Safe and sound. I guess we could unlock this just in time. I don't know about how I feel about that though. What's this? Certification grant clearance to carry more weight in your cab. This allows you to buy and sell more items at shops, stow heavier goods handy if you want to focus on trading small goods and avoid waste station funds. Yeah, let's do that. For an hour and 13 minutes. Alright, switching over to the other game. Too bad you can't play this like multiplayer. That'd be pretty cool. But yeah, thanks for watching Star Trucker. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. And if you want to see some more, always happy to provide. Take it easy, guys.